What up, fam? Henry VIII here. Just giving you a little bit of history about my mystery.
Your money, you can buy anything.
Drop the beat now. Catherine was my name, my bae, she rocked my world. She bought me 5 miscarriages and 1 baby girl. We were joined about this change, we called her Mary Lou. But she didn't have a penis, so that just wouldn't do. I then met a woman who had gorgeous eyes. She bought me a present, I swear I nearly cried. Anne Boleyn, what a bae. And when she touched my guns, I knew that she would be the one to give me a son. Yeah, give me a son. Kathy, we're done. Anne, bae, give me a son. Kathy, we're done. The Pope refused to annul my marriage. He said he wouldn't see it through. So I made myself head of Church of England. Yeah, so f*** you. We finally got wedded. It was the best night of my life, because after 7 whole years, I did it all night. She gave me baby Lizzie, which really sucked, because I needed an heir, because just weren't enough. Wait, this Jane Seymour looked a world fitting court. She came just out of starting to get bored. Janie never talked back, she was always so polite. I knew there and then that I would make her my wife. Janie was the best, she rocked my flipping world. Then she had a baby and it wasn't a girl. I have an heir, but I'm losing my hair.
I have an heir,
but I'm losing my hair. I caught Anne Boleyn flirting with a mate of mine, so I sent them back to die. I thought it'd be just fine. I'm over the moon about having a son. I caught an Edward, my little number one. But Janie got sick and then she died. So for the next several years I just sat down and cried. I got old and sad, no one wanted me again. After 3 bad marriages, I was like lost from friends.
But my advisor found me a German girl, her name
Anne of Cleves. We had a little blind date, you see, but she didn't recognize me. I was forced to marry Cleves, and on our wedding night, I visited her bedchamber, but something wasn't right. The problem was with Cleves, it can't have been with me, because I was having wet dreams regularly. I said, Cleves, you know this isn't going anywhere, so take all of this money and set it over there, because now I have a new girl. She's only 16, Catherine Howard. She's so pretty. I had to get married for the 5th time, because I needed 2 sons to start a war line. But as soon as we read, I realized she was a cheat. I got her beheaded for her lies and deceit. I'm now old and nearly dead. I'm 52 with ulcers on my leg. I found Catherine Parr, a nice girl who read books. Decided to marry her for her glamorous looks. Parr was great, religious views aside. 20th of January 1547, I died. Yeah, I died. Look it up. My daughter Elizabeth ruled for 44 years. If I'd have been alive, that would have brought me to tears. Because I went through so much effort to find a male heir. To be a woman? Gosh, that's unfair. Oh well, all done. I had a good time. Thank you for listening to my history rhyme.